Hey guys, so check out this crazy sound I created using my Hydrosynth.